doesn't score points, remember, but that move that he's just put on Max Bird is far from ideal.
Absolutely right, because Bird wants to have a little nibble, doesn't he, to close up on Danzilo. So maybe he can sort of tow himself on the back of Bobby Thompson's car. Bobby will want to get a win in the number 19. Pearson on the inside of Lockwood. Lewis Brown in red and white as well in the mix there. Double winner Lewis Brown, having had a good weekend so far. And of course, with the reverse group, we've said this many times, you don't always, if we only see the reverse group live now, as Max Coates has closed up. I said the 21 car was going to check out. He hasn't. Max Coates, who was very quick in the last two qualifying sessions, is right with him now and challenging for the lead. And Zelos is up there as well.
Yeah, something's happened there, because Davidson lost a lot of time compared to a few of the other guys, especially Coates. Coates looks super strong, and look who else looks super strong in P3. Zelos, but round the outside, that's going to open up for Zelos. Zelos going for P2. This could be very dangerous. You've got to be careful through here. Don't bounce off the curbs. Gets it done. Coates round the outside. Look at Bobby Thompson in the manhole car. He wants to get involved as well. There's all sorts going on. It's still not over. Zelos on the inside into Sheen. Over the curb. Still side by side. Going into Sterling's. Got dirty tyres now. Be very careful. But look at that. Zelos is away. And Bobby Thompson round the outside. Where's he come from?
Yeah, here comes Max Bird in the mix as well. The championship leader coming into the race. He's in the white car with the pink trim on the bonnet. The Chichester youngster on the outside of Coates now. Is Coates going to get hung out here? Let's have a look if Bird can go round the outside. He's on the grass. Loses a bit of momentum. And Sam Weller comes up on the inside of Max Bird. That could be the manoeuvre that loses him the championship lead. And indeed the prospective title here for. That's not what he wanted, but he's got time to fight back. But it's only 11 minutes and Jack Davidson's still the leader. Fastest lap, Sam Weller, car number 11. Fifth position is Davidson, Zelos, Thompson, Coates, Weller and Bird as they cross the line.
Yeah, look at that. Lockwood on the inside of Ronan Pearson. So job done for Lockwood in the 315. So job done, but look, Max Bird is now in a bit of trouble. He has to get past
the race currently with Davidson getting under big pressure now coming out of 13. And Dan Zelos has joined the battle as well. So Danny Third,
Josh Jackson.